New information tonight about a deadly crash in Springfield Township. One man is dead. Four others, including a young girl, are in the hospital. This is after a car crash near Winton Woods. Police tell us that an aggressive driver caused the accident. News 5's Eric Flack is live tonight at University Hospital with more on the investigation. Eric?
Sandra, three of the victims were brought here to University Hospital. That little girl was taken over to Children's, and witnesses say the crash that put them there and cost one man his life should never have happened.
I can't even put it into words right now, you know. I'm still shaking from it.
As you can see from Sky 5, the debris field stretched from one side of Winton Road to the other. Three cars, four hurt, and one dead. And Evan Utz saw it coming.
He was just out of control, man.
Utz says he is the man behind the wheel of this SUV. Utz watched from his friend's driveway as the driver tried to pass this Volkswagen carrying a mother and her daughter.
He was behind the Volkswagen. He swerved to the outside lane to get around him, lost control in the swerve.
The SUV sideswiped the van, pushing it across the yellow line and into oncoming traffic. It collided head-on with this Oldsmobile.
There was no chance for either one of them to react. The poor guy in the Oldsmobile or the poor lady in the Volkswagen.
The 54-year-old man driving the Olds died almost immediately. His passengers, another man and a young girl in the back seat, were rushed to the hospital. The woman driving the van was ejected, and Utz says her daughter, who was in a wheelchair, was also hurt. The only one who walked away unscathed was the man driving the SUV. Now, Springfield Township Police are trying to figure out if he should face charges. They shut down Winton Road for hours, reconstructing the accident scene and questioning the driver. Utz says from what he saw, there's only one conclusion.
No, it didn't. It didn't have to happen.
None of the names of the victims in this accident have been released, and the severity of their injuries, other than the one person who lost his life, have also not been released. Police say it was also unclear if that young girl who was riding in the car with the person who died was related to that man or not. Reporting live from University Hospital, Eric Flack, News 5, where the news comes first.